Do you think it's funny when there are raps that actually rhyme? Sure, poems are supposed to rhyme or be in free verse or whatever. Is that really the best way to be creative in any way?